An apple a day may keep the doctor away, but it could also have the same effect for our grandchildren. A new groundbreaking Australian study has linked eating fruit and herbs to strengthening the nervous system for future generations.
It's just 1 millimetre long, but this roundworm has helped a team of 15 researchers from Monash University uncover a world first that could stop our nervous system from breaking down.
Very excited. We just can't believe it.
During 6 years of research into how the nervous system develops during early pregnancy, they found a plant molecule that protects it and prevents defects by 50% long term.
It's a molecule called ursolic acid.
Using that roundworm with a nervous system which is a 60 to 70% match to humans, they found it lasts generations.
This fat molecule can provide protection over multiple generations, and that's never been shown before.
That molecule is found in fresh apples, plus herbs like basil, rosemary, oregano and sage. Nutritionists say it's just another benefit of apples.
They are a little powerhouse in one. The fibre, the antioxidant support, the anti-inflammatory properties, the vitamin C, vitamin K, potassium.
The research hasn't revealed which apples or how many apples or herbs might help, and there's still several years more research before trials on humans.
We know in our worm exactly what's required, but that's could be a very different amount for a larger organism such as ourselves.
Paul Dowsley, 7 News.